Hello everyone, myself Nikunj Purohit and I am from class 7B. Today I am doing an activity which is indicator. So, what are indicators? Indicators are those substances which we use to test whether a substance is acidic or basic. Indicators change its color when they add it to acidic or basic substance. So, let me explain you how to make a natural indicator with the help of turmeric. For that, I am using turmeric powder, add some water to make paste like this. Paste is necessary because we have to apply on it a paper. I am taking a normal paper. So just spread turmeric paste on the paper properly. After spread the turmeric paste on the paper, it looked like this. So let's dry the paper completely up to 15 to 30 minutes. Sometimes dry sheet look like this. Now you can cut them into small strips. Now the strips are ready. So we are also ready with our activity. To test this, I have detergent solution. Now put strips into solution, soap solution. What you observe, the stripe changed its color to yellow to reddish orange. It became, these are basic indicators, so the color changed. Thank you.